Hey, Wildcats. This week I have a poem for you. It's called Kitty Caught a Caterpillar by Jack Prelutsky. Anyone is able to read it on his website at jackprelutsky.com. So today I have two ostinatos to go with the poem. But really for you guys, I want you to come up with whatever accompaniment you want, whether it's creating a rhythm, playing an instrument or a home instrument, which is when we play random objects that we find in our house, creating a step routine to go with the poem, or even singing it to a melody. I want you to be the ones creating something from this text. So I'm just giving a couple options today. So two different ostinatos, but first I'm gonna read the poem for you. It goes like this. Kitty caught a caterpillar, kitty. I'm gonna start that again, here I go. Kitty caught a caterpillar, kitty caught a snail. Kitty caught a turtle by its tiny turtle tail. Kitty caught a cricket with a sticky bit of thread. She tried to catch a bumblebee. The bee caught her instead. So there's our poem, and you're gonna hear me read it a couple more times, but we're gonna dive right in with the ostinatos. So the first ostinato is inspired by the way my mom always, you know, calls out for cats, which is here, kitty, kitty, kitty. So we're just gonna say here, kitty, kitty, and we're gonna put it to a rhythm. So with our steady beat right here, here, kitty, kitty, here, kitty, kitty. So that's how it's gonna sound. And I'm gonna clap it. Here, kitty, kitty, here, kitty, kitty, here, kitty, kitty, here, kitty, kitty. And if the ostinato keeps going while I read the poem, it's gonna sound like this. Here we go. Kitty caught a caterpillar, kitty caught a snail. Kitty caught a turtle by its tiny turtle tail. Kitty caught a cricket with a sticky bit of thread. She tried to catch a bumblebee, the bee caught her instead. Here, kitty, kitty, here, kitty, kitty. See, that is an ostinato you can easily do while I read the poem. So there's one option. Another option is, I'm gonna say, catch me if you can, because the cat's trying to catch a bunch of different insects that it sees outside, or reptiles, there is a turtle in it. So the line is, catch me if you can, catch me if you can. Bonus points if you can figure out what the rhythm is, like the rhythm pattern. I'm talking tas and tt's. I'm sitting at my kitchen table and I'm going to pound this rhythm out on the table and add some snaps. So I've got catch me if you can, catch me if you can, catch me if you can, catch me if you can. So if we keep this going while I start to read the poem, I want you doing this with me. All right, and now I'm gonna read. Here I go. Kitty caught a caterpillar, kitty caught a snail. Kitty caught a turtle by its tiny turtle tail. Kitty caught a cricket with a sticky bit of thread. She tried to catch a bumblebee, the bee caught her instead. Catch me if you can, catch me if you can. Okay, so you can add any sort of rhythm you want. I would love to see videos of you coming up with some sort of accompaniment with this poem. Do you have to say the poem from beginning to end? No. If you want to just do one line or two lines, preferably two, so you get the nice rhyme in there, that would be awesome. But you can create whatever you want. If you want to sing the song, you can do that. Kitty caught a caterpillar, kitty caught a snail. Whatever floats your boat, okay? So you get to be the creative ones on this. Once again, if you need to see the text of the poem so you can read it, you can find it at jackprelutsky.com. It's called Kitty Caught a Caterpillar. All right, see you later.